What surprised us a little bit was the fact that both the arms actually did better compared to the historic data that we had, even with tandem transplants on total therapy, where the median PFS observed was about 26 months. And here on both arms, it was 30 plus months. So what we concluded from the study was the study did not reach its primary endpoint, but makes a very strong case for a proteasome inhibitor, IMiD-based continuous therapy model for high-risk patients.